And good morning to you. You're America's favorite karate master who kicked bad guys' butt in the action-packed Rush Hour series starting today. Well, actually starting next Friday when the movie's released. You're a former spy turned babysitter in your newest flick, The Spy Next Door. But Jackie Chan, we're so happy to have you here this morning.
Thank you.
Very excited. We've noticed right away you've got your rose patch on, your little rose patch. So what was that like, being in the rose
parade? Exciting. Yeah? You know, I don't expect that long. Now I sit there, just, okay, go. Then I see all the energy, keep wave. 3 hours. Non-stop. Yeah.
No one told you that.
Yeah. No one. somehow the car was break down.
Oh, your car broke down?
Yeah, no, somebody car. I stay here like 45 minutes. Oh. Then I just keep waving. Jackie. Then second morning, when I get up, my hand.
The waving muscle was a little.
You know what's funny about that, Jackie? Of all the injuries you've probably had over the years, waving at the rose parade caused you the most harm.
3 hours. You have to do this. You have to.
They're like, do something else.
You know what? That's what Krinsky does every morning, just for 3 hours.
Three hours. That's all. Right at the wall over there, and just wave my hands. You'll get into shape eventually.
Three high, four low.
Yeah, look at he's doing my weather
four
already.
Low.
And you know, I was reading about you and all the crazy moves you do. You do your own stunts now, and this is something we know about Jackie Chan. How many injuries have you had over the years?
From my head to my toes, you know, fractured skull, broken, tooth is gone, crack, broken, crack.
It's like a song. It's like a chicken dance. Yeah. Really?
Does it get harder over the years? The healing takes a little longer and that kind of stuff?
Especially in the morning. When you wake up, you get up. You just move a little bit, then okay.
Jackie, I had once read that to stay on alert, that you would actually have people around you all the time that at any moment could just come at you. Do you still have those people? And Jessica's available if you need somebody.
I shouldn't have done that. That's
Inspector Clouseau.
That's all. He could have knocked
me out. All those years, I'm very lucky nobody challenged me. Yeah, nobody, because I never play like a superhero. You know, in the movie, everybody can beat me. The girl can slap me, and the kids can kick me. You know, I just run away. Even I win just by chance. Ow!
Oh,
then
gosh.
Boom.
Are you a registered weapon? Because you know how people that have your ability.
Yes. So I cannot hurt people.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
If
I'm hurting people, I have to go to jail. It's like a weapon.
Wow. He's a registered weapon. Wow. Absolutely. Wow. And in your movies, I also read this about you, that you really hit and kick people, and you just make the actors wear pads.
No, I wear pack too.
Okay, you do too.
No, yes.
But you're the one who's good at it. They're maybe not. So you really kick people and they just have to deal.
No, somehow some big guy just, Jackie, kick me. They don't know how to do a reaction sometimes.
So you got to really kick them.
Yeah. When I do sometimes you do a face, stomach, bam, 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 bam. And after I four punch, they just do the first reaction. I'm finished.
Boom,
bam, bam.
What? Pretend and see if I'm a good actor. Okay.
This way, okay?
I move this way?
Yeah, one, two.
Oh, gosh.
That was good.
No, that was cool. They felt the breeze. What?
This way.
Are you going to slap me?
Wow, that was close.
I make you a next action star.
Anyway, The Spy, that was good.
That was very good.
I've never been so nervous in my life. The Spy Next Door opens next Friday. Tell us about that movie, because Billy Ray Cyrus, George Lopez, you guys are all in the movie together. How much fun?
A lot of fun, you know, especially with all the children, animal, pigs, turtles. Drives me crazy. All the children, they're rolling, don't go away. No, I want to go to pee. I said, no, it's rolling, filming.
That's just Billy Ray Cyrus.
Yeah, you know, Jackie, you've had Owen Wilson, you've had
Chris Tucker
be your sidekick. Now you got a bunch of kids. Who's the better grown-up comparatively?
I think Owen Wilson. Yeah, at least I said, come. He said, come. Sometime Chris Tucker didn't show up.
And the kids.
Run away. Animal never listen to you. I just, on the set, just, who am I waiting for?
Waiting for the turtle.
At least Owen Wilson on the set.
He obeys.
All right, we have a clip we want to show of The Spy Next Door with Jackie Chan. Let's take a look.
Rona. Come on. Rona.
Hey, mommy. Come on, Rona.
You. Can you, mommy, do that?
Very good. Clearly good with children.
Well done.
This Buy Next Door opens next Friday. Happy New Year, Jackie Chan.
Happy New Year.
It was so nice for you to come in this morning.
Can you
meet
Jessica one more time before we go?
Yeah. Old time, yeah, for old time's sake. Go ahead.
Oh! She's out. Man, I love the sound effect that comes with it, too.
What have you missed?
No, I never missed.
That's never going to get old.
Not today. Never.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Jackie.
Thanks for coming in. Come again. Lots more on the way.
We'll be right back. Just what I feel.